Tim's here. Good. I like it that way.
According to legend, the leprechaun is a mischievous trickster. They are known to each have a pot of gold hidden somewhere in the Irish countryside. It is said that if you were to capture a leprechaun, he would be compelled to lead you to his treasure. He is an intelligent little rascal who will do absolutely anything to free himself from captivity. You'll have to step lively and think quickly to capture a leprechaun's gold. This sly little fellow will fool you into looking away for an instant while he escapes into the forest.
You'll never get off the ground without a chin strap.
Your hand dirty. Thanks a lot. Nice hat, my lady. Now we know where all lampshades go to die. What?
Illuminati!
You know what his name is now? Naughty, naughty, Illuminati.
My money!
Yeah, look at that little princess. First thing she noticed was the money. You're gonna make some fine young man very miserable someday. There's the game of malarkey. Malarkey. You have to be a really good liar to play this game. Dick Cheney beat me three times. Obama twice. Hey, there's a lot of you on that bridge. Be careful, be careful, be careful. That bridge was built by hippies. I didn't recognize you with your clothes on, but I recognize you. See tonight, the prancing pony. I'll warm up my coins.